Thing, key of E major. This uses this classic E inversion chord, but it's not truly an inversion because the open E string's in the bass. So if you began on an A form E chord here, then you inverted it with the G sharp in the bass, then you put it at the low E as the actual bass.
Etc.